This is Popped in 60 seconds.
The Hulkbuster debuted in 1994 against who else? The Hulk. This giant monster robot is owned by Tony Stark and he operates it within yet another Iron Man suit. Age of Ultron came out in 2015 and repopularized this very cool armor. The movie Age of Ultron has definitely gotten better with age, pun intended. Give it a rewatch. Maybe you'll appreciate it a little bit more than you did back in 2015. What a great looking pop. The gold, chrome red, silver, it's got it all. I think it's a great looking bobblehead pop. And I don't much care for bobbleheads, but some of the Marvel ones are really pretty good. This one is among the top tier for sure. This pop in particular was an exclusive to Marvel Collector Core boxes. Thankfully, I picked it up from the Toy Exchange subreddit. Hit like, hit subscribe, and remember, you're never too old to enjoy the things you love.